Darling one, you asked us for a package of food to be sent. Four portions of sausage are on their way with lard. A couple of pieces of cake. Sauerkraut and smoked wurst. Some more... Hing? Hingfong? And a cup of sugar. Eggs and a glass of plum jam in there. Don't eat too quickly, as I don't want to have to send more right away. I'd keep it away from your comrades if I were you. My dear one, I must also ask a question of you. Have you started to save up any money? Could you send some home, would you think? People are saying the war will be over soon, some people. And so it would be helpful to have some saved up. You're probably thinking, what is she after? How cheeky of her to ask. But I mean not to offend you. You know me. I can never get enough. But more, more. I can't help it. I always want some more. So make sure not to fall over before you can come home. Karl Lemmer is in a hospital bed somewhere in the east. Something with his stomach. And he was out there for barely 3 weeks in total. Can't you also be sick with your rheumatism? You've already played your role. If only she could see how you're sitting there with your cigar. This Sunday, I'll visit the great. This Sunday, I'll visit the grave of our boy. I'll make sure to read to him as you remember he loved that. By next year, we'll be able to celebrate his 10th birthday together. That's all I have to tell you this time. Sending kisses from your wife for you, Petersen. I had no idea.